getting some weird feedback on the comms. Dev, did you put your teacup on the broadcast switch again? There are hovering fallen drones all over the EDZ. Try taking a peek at one of their cores. That'll tell us why this feedback is happening.
This core, it's acting as a kind of broadband amplifier. Their signal is blocking transmissions all across the dial.
That won't do. We need the airwaves to be clear if we're to reach those poor souls who fled the city.
There's a signal antenna nearby. I can use the core to try to find the source of whatever the fallen are doing.
Why do you think they're trying to jam us, Dev?
They missed their opportunity to take over this area after our friend touched the shard.
And now they're too scared to fight us head on. Typical Fallen.
Fallen are jamming us.
Oh.
found the source. It's underground. Deep underground.
That figures. Fallen love dark places.
Especially with the Red Legion all over the Dead Zone.
This tunnel looks promising. Fallen banners. We're definitely on the right track. Really built up down here. We need to remember this place after we retake the city, so we can clear it out for good.
Or we could let the Fallen have their creepy caves, and not sacrifice more people.
Thank you.
that shield down, I can finally get a read on the source. It's close. This is it. Hold them off, and I'll use that shank core to shut down the signal remotely. A little longer. Before you took out that captain, I fried all their broadcast capabilities. No more jamming.
That means people will be coming to the farm from all over the planet. Once we get that last relay set up, we can reach out to the rest of the system.
Then we can start rallying Guardians to strike back against the Red Legion.
There will be plenty of time for both. For now, head back here when you can, you two.
Welcome back to Firebase Hades. Fun never stops, does it? Luckily, they're off their game. Red Legion's still reeling after you took down Gaul, so we've stepped up our airstrikes.
And in turn, they've stepped up their defenses at the base. Some kind of anti-aircraft fire. Think you could find out more?
Absolutely. You're right, Devrim. They've installed anti-aircraft turrets all over the base.
With how paranoid you've made the Legion, I'm betting they're pretty well guarded.
This seems familiar, but look out the window.
Does that mean you can see the turrets?
Barely. We need to find a way out there. We're almost there, but everything's locked down. We really did make them paranoid.
Pretty great, huh?
It will be great when they reach those turrets and give them a good thrashing.
The power sources for those turrets are shielded too. That's just excessive. Get me to a console. I'll take care of them.
Legion dropships flying low over the church. Heads up.
All of them. But as much as I want us to get out of here, there are two generators recharging their heavy tanks. Ticket out of here. But there's one more thing we can do while we're here. There's a huge artillery cannon in another part of the base that's about to go online.
You two are pushing your luck out there.
Sometimes that's the only way to win, Dev.
Perfect. Next time that big cannon tries to fire, it's not going to go well for the Red Legion.
Why wait?
That's a good point. Let's get to a maintenance console and we'll start a firing sequence. those folk, acting like they own this place.
Take down that servitor, and they starve. Them a lot of ether and thinned their ranks. My thanks to you. Come by when you can, Guardian. None of us should be strangers here.
You two have definitely earned your keep today. Red Legion's gonna be furious.
May I suggest calling it a day? before the entire base comes down on your heads.
Oh, you worry too much, Devrim.
I don't know what's gotten into him, but I like it.
Thank you.
Looks like the Fallen are bringing in a glimmer drill. Keep a sharp lookout.
Glimmer mining crew.
Shut them down.
Thank you.
heading to another site. Glimmer. Hold them off while I transmit this.
giant heap of liver incoming.
My word. You'll have to keep some for yourself, you know. Clearly, you're someone worth knowing, and I flatter myself that I might be the same to you. Stop by.